Hi, in this video I'm going to be showing you how I draw bodies. A lot of you have been asking for this for a long time now, and I'm finally getting around to doing it. Disclaimer, this is not a tutorial, but if you find it helpful, that's good. But yeah, I'm just going to show you just how I draw like a general female body. A good tip to have when drawing anything on the sheet is to like have a reference open. I actually have one open now on Pinterest, but yeah, I have that just as like a little general guide in case I get confused. But yeah, I'm just gonna start. So I'm just gonna be drawing it just a straight view. So hope I didn't draw the head too big. Okay, definitely drew this too big, but I've never been good at drawing feet anyway, so. I think this thigh might be bigger than this. Well, let's even that out a bit. I hope you guys can see that. Let me adjust this. Okay, change the camera angle a bit. Hope that's a little better. I don't like that face. Hold on. Okay, moved it again. I hope this is better, but I'm gonna try and attempt to do a side view and like actually have it line up. Let me just Okay, I think that's basically it. Honestly, I don't even know how to draw feet. Hold on. Okay, let's pretend it's like a calf. Wait, let me move it over. Which way is it facing? Oh my god, no, wait. How does one draw feet? Actually, that's not bad.
So this is how everything kind of looks like in the end. Yeah, not bad. Although her, I guess I intended it to be like the same person, but like, I feel like there's a slight weight difference here. But anyway, you get the idea. Hopefully, yeah.